Okay, Tom, so first time you've had all the guys out on the ice kind of pre-season. Tough game, but come out with a win. You must be pleased.
Yeah, really good. It's nice to get a nice early win on the road, especially. Gives us all a good confidence boost going into our league proper next weekend.
How the guys kind of set it together, because you've moved the lines around a couple of times.
I did just looking at things, you know, we haven't got the opportunity to practice that much with each other, so we have to experiment out here today and yesterday in Little Keys, and we've got to look at our options and which pairings are good. I'm really pleased with the D pairings. They seem to be working very well. You know, we've come in here tonight and we've outshot a very offensively talented team, so all in all, very pleased.
Obviously, good signs for the season, given that kind of, you know, big change around in the team, lots of new guys come in, and it seems to be settling in really well.
I mean, there's a lot of comments saying that we're a young team. Yeah, we're a young team, but we play with a lot of energy and a lot of effort. And, you know, I've always grown up on that theory. If you put a lot of hard work in, you're going to get good rewards. And, you know, we've come here today, and like I say, it's not going to be easy for the first month until the ice rinks back and we're playing at home some games. But effort, character, you know, all of these things are going to improve the team, you know, come when we get back to Telford, so really, really, really happy, you know. Great to see Yarrow on the scoreboard against his old club, and some really solid displays from everybody.
Some comments from the Milton Keynes fans after yesterday's game, where I think, you know, the general consensus where we were unlucky, and then tonight really took the game to Swindon. It seems to everything be kind of falling into place slowly but surely.
Yeah, again, I think last night's game, I think we played real tight and solid. It's been a hard place to go traditionally for us when we go to Milton Keynes. They're a very, very tough team to break down. You know, they're the team that's been together for quite a long time. They know their systems very well. But I thought we were up to the task, and you know, we hit three posts or crossbars yesterday. We missed a penalty shot. So there was good signs. It's, you know, it's only a week away from the season, but for us it is still early days. You know, we're working hard to make sure that everybody knows where they need to be. We're trying to up our fitness levels as best we can by getting the guys together regularly off the ice as well. And you know, practicing Solihull on a Thursday night, although very late, you know, everybody's up for it, everybody's upbeat, and you know, we come in here today, and that's a really good confidence boost for the guys going into this next weekend's game against Telford.
Fantastic. And then finally, kind of with the season about to start next week, have you got any message coming for the fans for the season ahead?
No, just carry on their great support. You know, we've got very good fans. We seem to have a lot of guys that travel really well on the road, and I'm sure if we, you know, we take the desire that those fans have as a team, we're going to do very well, and I am genuinely confident about the team's future this year.